New information tonight on the weekend murder-suicide in Salem. Murder charges were filed today. 49-year-old Terry Strassnider was taken to the Columbiana County Jail today after being released from St. Elizabeth Hospital. He had been recovering there from a self-inflicted gunshot wound to the head. Police say he killed his girlfriend, Athena Hunt Nicholas, and then shot himself. You can read more about that story in tomorrow's Morning Journal.